I'm saying? Rest in peace, man, to the homie Pop Smoke. Man, I really hate to hear when the young homies be getting gunned down like that, man, especially at such an early age, way before his time. 20 years old, man, lost, you know what I'm saying, lost his life to gun violence, and it really, you know what I'm saying, it really hurt my heart, man, tear me up, man, but I just want to say, man, rest in peace to him, condolences to his family and stuff. I mean, I live my life in the streets and all that stuff too, man, so I'm not trying to point no fingers, I'm preaching. And I just want to say, man, some of this shit ain't justified, you know what I'm saying? A lot of times we got to do better, man, and take advantage of our opportunities. And the times that we are here is the times that God giving us grace and stuff like that. You know what I'm saying? We want to take advantage of these opportunities, man, and live our life, you know what I'm saying, in a fruitful manner. You know, like in a way that you would want your kids to live type shit. You know what I'm saying? Because what goes around comes around. And in the end, it's all about, you know what I'm saying, treating your neighbor how you would want yourself to be treated. You know what I'm saying? So I can go on and on, man, but... Hey, man, it really hurt me, and I just want to tell everybody, you know what I'm saying? Peace, man, we staying strong, man, it don't stop, you know what I'm saying? We're going to keep it going, man. Pick the flag up, you know what I'm saying? And we're going to keep it going, man. Like Nipsey said, the marathon continues, believe that.